summary for Thursday, April 7th, 2072 is brought to you by the Tri-Optimum Corporation. It's been a beautiful day in New Atlanta. Sector 11 in particular has a beautiful sunset right now. Temperatures are set to hit a monthly high of 28 degrees Celsius for the next 2 days. And the current visibility forecast for air traffic is hazy with pockets of Atlanta fog starting at 120 meters going into the weekend. In 2062 and has been Tri-Optimum's flagship space station specializing in robotic, genetic, and pharmacological research. Vice President of R&D for Tri-Optimum and head of operations on Citadel Station, Edward Diego commented, "This is a landmark moment in human history. We have achieved an entire decade of self-sustained living and working around Saturn's L6 orbit. Both I, as well as Tri-Optimum's board of directors, would like to extend our most heartfelt gratitude to all of you.
Challenge. Want to work with your brightest minds on this planet? Tri-Optimum has you covered. We're now hiring for our new research and development program aboard our flagship Citadel station. As the leader in interplanetary research, Tri-Optimum strives to provide every employee a safe and enjoyable work environment where they can realize their full potential. But don't just take our word for it. Take our new hiree, Charlene Angel, for example.
Citadel Station means a lot more to me than any other place I've ever lived. It's more than just a great professional environment. As a corporation, Tri-Optimum has given me a place where I can feel safe and comfortable. All of my needs are taken care of under one great big roof. I feel like I'm part of a family.
Don't miss the opportunity of a lifetime and a chance to write your name into history. If you think you have what it takes, send us your resume today.
This concludes tonight's broadcast. You all sent us your votes, and tonight's People's Choice quote is from Dr. Dorothée Rimbaud from the Marseille Genetic Research Bastion. The staff at Tri-Optimum Radio wishes you all a pleasant
day. Turn around! Now!
What is a man?
We're transporting the prisoner from New Atlanta, Sector 11. What's our destination?
Diego's office is requesting the prisoner to make the handoff there.
Copy that.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here. I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station. But I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. Refuse, and you won't be leaving the station in a shuttle. I see the silent type. Remove the hood. I'll make you a deal. You cooperate, and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? Tri-Optimum's elite or some black market hack job? Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late.
Out.
Today is the sixth day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
Thank you. possible construct found.
Hungry worker is less than trioptimal. Please note, Snacktron items are not complimentary. Error. Employee insolvency detected. Insert credits to make your selection. Snacktron is not authorized to extend credit. Thank you.
Perfect bound. Freedom. That will fail.
Snacktron recommends has today.
Yeah. ID presents.
This elevator serves me alone.
I have complete control of this entire level. With cameras as
my eyes
and nodes as my hands, I rule here, insect.
Insect.
Thank you.
System check for possible suspect found.
Thank you.